Hello friends, myself N.R.Govinthasamy, Assistant Professor, Dr. N.G.P. Institute of Technology. So this session we will see some realistic role play moments of reflection and refraction of waves.
Hello friends, myself Haitha. This is Gokila, Madhavan, Gokul, Subbulakshmi, Ishwar and Karthi. Here we are going to see about reflection and refraction of the travelling waves. Consider there has a smooth surface where the incident ray passes through the surface. It emerges out in the same angle as it enters. This is called as reflection. Now let us see about refraction. And for this, the same incident wave, when it enters into the surface, it refracts out. That is, it comes out in an angle slightly lesser or greater than the angle as it enters. This is known as reflection. Now let us see about what is traveling is. Consider they both as a transmitting end and a receiving end. From this, here the voltage and current passes through the transmission line. So here, in this circuit, there will not be inductance and capacitance, but the effect of inductance and capacitance will be there, and therefore a small transient is produced. And because of this transient, the speed of the voltage and current gradually increases, and the movement of voltage and current is restricted. This is what happens in a traveling, and this is known as traveling waves. Now let us see in a circuit. Distributed in the circuit and